Hey, shredheads.
It's like 4 in the morning.
I'm not even kidding.
There's a reason I'm up so late.
In the morning, I have a very important package being delivered.
By Mr. Postman. I ordered it Friday. The estimated delivery was for today.
Just hanging out downstairs watching PewDiePie. And
look at that.
Took the scratch plate off my SG. Anyways.
I have to go in bed soon, and then I'll see y'all in the morning. Peace out, bitches.
Morning, shredheads. It was too well. Took us a nursery, weren't you? So, she's going to be here for the unboxing video with me, if it happens today. I'm really hoping that postman comes. Don't know how long, no, maybe an hour or something. I'm really nervous, I'm really excited. I will fume
so dang hard if that postman don't come.
Say hi.
Hi. Sorry, buddy.
That's my daughter, shredheads. I'll be keeping an eye out for this postman. Okay, Erin, what is your favourite music?
Glam.
Yeah! Give me a bro fist. Give me a fisty bump. A van is parked outside my house. Is that a delivery? Is that a delivery? Where's the man? Where's the man? You better have my parcel. I think he does. Bob, it's okay. So it's just a parcel. Yeah. You sit there, baby. Hey.
Hi, Bob. How are you?
I'm good. There you go. Thanks. All right. What's this? You what? Not yours? I don't think so. No. It says right there. Daniel Davis. I told them 43 times, make it out to Dano. Should we go open this?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, so here we are back in familiar Shredder's territory. Got this package here. Even Sean doesn't know what this is. He'll be pretty psyched. So, ready to try and open this, Erin? Yeah? See what it is? Okay, you sit down. You enjoy the show. You're part of the Shredder's. Part of the Shredder's crowd. What were they thinking? A bit much. So we have Hey, Erin. What do you think of my new guitar? Is it glam?
Purple.
Well, yeah, purple is glam. You've got a lot to learn, little one.
Oh,
See for playing glam metal. Pictures will be going up on Facebook, and we'll do a, me and Sean will do a proper little demo show off of it at some point.